Hey guys, it's Empress, and I'm with Baby Empress. We're back with another one. Say, Empress,
let's get to it.
It's more than a statement, it's a way of life. So ambition, let me suggest some talking.
All right, guys, that's right. I am back with another Patreon's pick. Here's another one by Michael Henry. The artist is the Neville Brothers. And the song is called Fearless. All right, let's go. Oh, that's right, this guy. His name was Aaron. I remember, I reacted to a song with him and Linda Ronstadt, I believe. What's the really feeling that song? All right, anyway, let's check this out.
I took a walk along the sea. Lost in thoughts of you and me. Just like I feel our pull from so deep inside. So many questions haunting us. So many doubts attacked our love.
Love the lyrical content, right? You must be fearless. That's a mantra to live by. I can also see where Barry Gibb was inspired with his vocals, right? We must be fearless. You know what I mean? I could easily hear the BG singing this. Now, Aaron's voice, I don't know. I'm not really a huge fan of it. It's kind of like a little too shaky for me. We must be fearless. Just a little too shaky. I don't know. But anyway, hey, if you're a fan, no offense, just not my thing.
So long, I was afraid. To step from the shadow of my mistakes. Your love has given me courage I need.
Oh. Type the comments down below. Did the other brother, don't know his name, did he sing or was he just strictly a musician? Again, not my thing. Like, I don't know. That just wasn't feeling it. Not a bad song at all, but I'm just really not a fan of Aaron's vocals like that. Drop the comments down below. This is your song. Drop the comments down below. Your first time hearing about, if this is your first time hearing it like me, what do you think? Also, if you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to my channel. If you are a subscriber, make sure you join the channel. And if you like me and Baby Empress to react to a song of your choice, you know what to do. Hit me up on Patreon. The link is below. Make sure you guys check out that merch, okay? And yeah, I hope everybody's out there feeling good, staying safe.